And there it goes.
Stay there. Say thank you, Avro. No, Jacob. He is so rude.
I think Sam will stay at 60.
Kanan.
One more game?
Yeah. What do we play? He's like at 2. I don't know.
Look at the cake.
Winnipeg.
You
want to
have some
cake?
Yeah,
he'll
get it.
Cake? Happy
birthday
to you. Ready?
3, 2, 1.
Yay! No, you blew. I think Christian
it's
got
his
that
birthday.
One. You got that one. I think you did.
You gonna eat the cannon, Kenny?
Okay, now put that back.
Kaden, you're gonna have some cake.
You're right back.
Cake.
LA series. Kaden. Good series.
No.
It's the other side there.
Cake. On the east?
Pittsburgh Phillies.
You're rude.
Detroit Nationals.
You're
rude. Pittsburgh Phillies is gonna be the best series in the first round.
Yeah. Oh, for
sure. Looking that up.
Every different color.
We gotta do it too. You gotta have a bigger spoon, Christy?
Crazy.
Oh my god.
Have a bigger spoon.
Whoa, look at that spoon.
Give it to Liliana.
Lily wants it.
Do you?
Yeah. Ask Ava for the other
spoon.
Ask
Ava for the big spoon. I'll give it to you.
I'm going to bring my phone down with me. That's Christian behind you.
Christian! Open the cage and it's behind you.
Time out.
I want you. Oh, Dad.
Okay. All right, Kaden, say bye-bye, Avo.
Bye-bye, Avo.
Say bye-bye, Avu.
Bye-bye, Avu.
Say bye-bye, Nelson.
Bye-bye, Isaac.
Bye-bye, Marco.
Bye-bye, Cobo.
Say bye-bye, Trevor.
Bye-bye, Trevor.
Bye-bye, Lily.
Bye-bye, Lily.
And bye-bye, Christian.
Bye-bye, Jenkins.
Say bye-bye, Beezabo.
Beezabo.
And say bye-bye, Saga.
Bye, Saga.
Say bye-bye, Saga.
Bye-bye, Saga.
Good boy.
Thank you, Twinkie Boy.
And Aunt Amanda.
And Kaden.
And Kaden.
Hey, this is big chocolate. I hear something in there. Oh my.
What is it saying? No, no, go on. Go next to it. Sing next to it. Go next to it. Dance with him.
Five little Easter eggs, lovely colors wore. Hold up your five fingers.
Yummy.
Five little Easter eggs, lovely colors wore. Mother ate the blue one. Then there were four. Four little Easter eggs. Two and two, you see. Daddy ate the red one. Then there were
three.
Three little Easter eggs before I knew. Sister ate the yellow one.
Look at this one.
Then there were
two.
Two little Easter eggs over one. Brother ate the purple one. Then there was
one.
One little Easter egg, see me run. I ate the last one, and then there were
none.
Yay!
Get out of here.
You don't know it? Okay, guys, let's go. You can only bring one basket and one toy, okay?
One basket and one...
Action.
Oh.
Why don't show Aunt Penny what she gave you, Liam?
My toys came out.
You know that
fixed
the light bulb in the car?
My tools came out!
And then I was leaving Casey's house. It's pretty late because we chilled after. Everything was working. We didn't check everything properly. So anyway, they're driving home, right? I went to go make a left turn signal.
I'm cool.
Say, I'm cool.
I'm cool.
Show the basket. Oh, you can't even see it. Camera's not sensitive enough. Where's the hug, Lily? Watch that basket.
Say, Christian, say thank you for the pajamas.
Thank you. That's no pajamas.
He's like, pajamas? And then he's like, candy.
Oh, dear.
I have an egg already.
Bubbles. They're never going to win if they don't pay attention. And he says, that was fun. Patrick said, let's do it again. SpongeBob shook his head. No, Patrick, we got to start working on our Easter float. Oh.
SpongeBob and Patrick ran home. Squidward was coming out of his house. "How's your Easter float coming?" he asked. "I bet you two goof-offs haven't even started." "Wrong," said Patrick. "We haven't even thought about it." Honestly, Patrick. Squidward laughed. "Good luck," he called as he went back inside. "The parade's tomorrow morning. We can do it," announced SpongeBob. "Does he look like he can do it?" He looks nervous.